Kagosh puts on a stag's head.
Sir, the enemy's punching through the left flank. We need to counterattack now.
What are you thinking, McCall? Did you forget how to salute, O'Donnell?
Sir, I'm asking for permission to lead the attack.
Denied. Their cannons are holding the field.
I'll head through the forest.
Look, I know that your brother's defending the river, McCall, and I don't want you doing anything stupid. We're pulling back, making a tactical retreat. Return to your unit.
Let him go, Captain.
Sir,
if you can reach the trenches, McCall, I'll hit him with everything I have.
Sir, yes, sir. Corporal Scott will go with you, McCall.
Sir, get your men, Corporal.
Follow me.
We're going for the trenches, sir. We gotta attack.
Are you crazy? How are we gonna get past their defenses? They're tearing us to pieces.
Well, if we can't go through them, let's go around them.
I'm not running my men into the meat grinder. Smith, show McCall the end of their line. He wants to get himself killed, that's his prerogative.
This way, sir.
There'll be two of us.
This is it, sir.
Okay, now hold your charge until you see an opportunity. Maybe he wants us to get these goddamn trenches back.
Damn right. Let's go, soldiers! Time to show these blue bellies the business end of our bayonets! Come on in, find out for yourself, you Yankee piece of shit. Punish! You're late.
What?
I rigged the bridge, but I can't blow it up because them some bitches took our cannons and controlled the field. Once the main attack wave comes, we're done for. Barnes, Beale, send more men. They won't make it on time. Look, here they come. Ray, take the other Gatling gun.
Please let me know and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.